Nu ko sveicināt, šodien atkal būs jauns video. Es atrodos Nacionālā rehabilitācijas centrs Vaivaros. Man ir 3 nedēļu rehabilitācijas kurs, kur ir visādas nodarbības, ko es apgūstu. Mācos vēl joprojām pastāvīgi pielāgoties. Fizioterapijas, ergoterapijas, trenažieru zāle, masāžas, pērļu vannas, visādas. Protams, pats stulbākais ir tas, ka es atbraucu uz šo vietu karantīnas laikā. Ciemiņiem ir aizliegts atrasties pie mums un ir strikti noteikumi, tāpēc ir ļoti jāuzmanās, lai mēs nesatiertu šo vīrusu, tāpēc būsim piesardzīgi, mazgāsim rokas, dezinficēsim. Tad jau es domāju, ka būs un viss kārtībā. Tajās 3 nedēļās mēs parādīšu, ko es varu izdarīt, kādas ir manas iemaņas kopš. Pirmās reizes, kad es atbraucu, es praktiski nevarēju neko, es vienkārši sēdēju tādos lielajos ratos. Tiešām nevarēju neko, es nevarēju nusēdēt ratos, man nebija līdzsvars, es nevarēju ne pārsēsties, ne. Nu pilnībā, nu neko, un šī būs jau 3. reize, kad es esmu Vaivaros. Strādāsim un paskatīsimies, kas, nu uz ko es esmu spējīgs. Mācam tālāk. Nu lūk, šī ir mana īstaba, vislielākā no visām. Šeit es dzīvoju visu 3 nedēļas. Vienmēr cakot, redzēsim, kas man sanāks un ko mēs varam izdarīt. Un jā, kur tad bez snekiem un junk foodiem? Jūrmala, burger studio, čīzburgerītis, kartupeļdaiviņas, hiplok mērcīte, siena mērcīte un, protams, sīpla gredniņi. Vienkārši delišas. Steady, I feel ready, but my legs heavy, I don't get it, how come I haven't hit it already, still working, I'm still learning, I'm still searching, finally earning, something finally turning, something called a profit, if I hear you talking shit, don't get caught in it, I'll be popping off and hit your ass, dropping all your shit, yeah I promise this, I got promises, you ain't stopping this, cross my shit, you'll be knocked unconscious bitch, that's the consequence, I got this, I will not quit, man I'm on it, honest, I'm gonna launch quick, then I'm gone, it's just a matter of time, before I'm over the climb and moving under my prime. Just quit my 9 to 5. I'm rocking and they watching, cause it's shocking. Dropping all these top 10 songs, no stopping. It's time to live my life, it's time to live my die. Wish I could slow down time and just enjoy the climb. And I'm the one to get it, bruh. I swear to God, I get it, bruh. So don't just let me get it.
Yeah, let's go.
I'm gonna get it, yeah.
Yeah, I'm the one to get it, bruh. I swear to God I'll get it, bruh. Hey, I ain't never giving up. Said, I never give up. I got this, man, I got it. I will not quit, I'm on it. Never rock it. Got the block lit, I'm toxic. Spitting logic, make them nauseous. Honest, can I stop this? Never cautious, drop it. I'm the hottest, knock, knock, bitch. Watch it, I'm the fucking king of rock, bitch. Poppin', spittin' hot shit. I'm droppin', chronic. I think I'm motherfuckin' lost it. Taking back, better facts. Making racks where it's at. Have my back to the mat. Not an act, that's a fact. We attack in a back. Don't react, no react. Think I'm black off his ass. While I'm rap, bounce a step. Throwin' jabs in the crap. We're advanced, I'm the man. Got a plan better than most brands. Goddamn, I'ma rhyme till I die. Never lie, that's a lie. I don't try, I deprive. Yes, and I'm that I'm right, yeah.
Working on a movement, yeah, I'll do it cause I'm in the zone. And you know that I'm ready for the shows. How it goes, I don't know, but I'm waiting till I'm chose. Run, roll, here I go. All these people wanna know what you think of them lately. Do you really love me or do you really hate me? On a scale of 1 to 10, what would you grade me? All this social media has got me going crazy lately. Everything's inflated, mainly everyone's invaded. Privacy is naked, man I really hate it. God I really hate it, I just wanna make it through all this fake shit. Living in the real life, living for some real time. Talk about the real climb, passionate in real rhyme. Steal time back from my 9 to 5. Taking back my fucking life, I just wanna feel alive.
And I'm the one to get it, bruh. I swear to God I get it, bruh. So don't just let me get it.
Yeah, let's go.
Lūk, šādi man iet rehabilitācijā. Ja tu gribi paskatīties uz savu rezultātu, manuprāt, manā gadījumā mans progress nav vienas vai divas dienas laikā, vai arī pat nedēļas laikā. Es cenšos skatīties savu progresu mēneša, divu mēnešu laikā, un tad es redzu, ko es esmu izdarījis, ko un ko man vajadzētu pielikt klāt. Protams, bez cīņas nekas nebūs, un ja tu vienmēr būsi gatavs darīt un cīnīties un strādāt, es domāju, tu kāps augstāk. Paldies, ka noskatījies šo video līdz galam, un es ceru, ka jums patika. Tiksimies jau nākamajos video.